Cortez, this is Morris. Are you and Kane at the processing tower yet?
Yes, we have just arrived.
Okay, drop off Kane. You're needed at the networking tower right away. Kane has to take care of the security station at the top of the processing tower.
But I had hoped to stay with Kane.
No can do, Alex. Sledge will be here soon enough to lend Kane a hand.
Very well. Cortez out. I'm sorry, Kane, but I must go. Good luck to you, my friend.
Kane, this is Morris. Data processing tower's shut down. Looks like the Strong are trying to stop us from reaching the core. You'll have to find a way to bring it back online. Sledge is on his way. He should rendezvous with you shortly. Good luck. Morris out.
Many lives. We must succeed so that they will not have died in vain. Let us find the security interface at the top of this tower. Lead the way!
Gentlemen, Strauss has finally arrived at the networking tower. This mission is going to get more technical, so I'm handing over communications to him. Good luck, guys. Get this mission done. Morris, out.
Greetings, this is Strauss. I have finally been able to hack into the Nexus. Soon I will know all there is to know about the tower you're in. The launch machines in the area you've just entered are data pumps.
The elevator must be all the way at the top of this tower.
The networking tower to the storage tower. This is a very vital area to the Strog, so expect to meet strong resistance.
Strauss, what are those devices on the ceiling?
They are information routers, but they appear to be out of alignment. Kane should be able to use the consoles to correct this problem. The data stream you see will act as a guide. Once its path is corrected, the stream will lead you to the top floors of the processing tower.
Well done, Kane.
Kane,
let's go.
Have to find a solution.
I'm no Strauss, but I believe that router is also damaged.
Watching.
Must be all that remains of Cougar Squad. Farewell.
Private Strauss, it looks like Corporal Kane has arrived.
Corporal Kane, I'm very busy, so I will make this brief. This is the time that you must deactivate the core security interface. Once you have completed that objective, you will be taking the teleporter into the core. There you must destroy the Nexus. For the moment, concern yourself with getting to the top of this tower. I will step you through the rest of this mission as you go.
Section 58D. Activate defenses.
Thank you.
Exterior damage sustained. GG014, report to defenses on Deck 12.
Interface disabled. For tele.
The teleporter. Go now, it's on the way into the core and that house.
Corporal Kane, can you hear me?
Hopefully the shielding around the core has completely blocked my signal. Remember, your prime goal is to locate and destroy the Nexus. That will enable the strong communities at work.
Thank you.
You are about to enter the room that houses the Nexus, Corporal Kane. Watch yourself. No doubt it will be heavily guarded.
The Macron's dead and the Nexus is destroyed. Not a bad bit of work, Kane.
Kane did an adequate job executing my plan.
Humble to the end, Strauss. Kane's actions have sent the Stroke forces into disarray.
Lieutenant Voss would have been proud of you, buddy. You survived the impossible.
And speaking of that, there is the small matter of the wager I have won.
Yes?
Kane's
yes, sir.
Lives.
What is it?
All
but,
right,
sir,
all right.
Kane just got back.
Hey. What do you say we go for?
Yes, sir.
Enough?
I'll see to it.
Is that all right with you, Kane?
Kane, you have new orders.